Take your time, sir.
Take your time. Anything you want to tell us? You have been in the region for the past 3 days, working day and night, and dawn. We are on the move. Is there anything you want to tell us? And that you have gotten to your destination.
The kidnapping too is very rampant there. The full anime themselves.
How many have you recovered recently?
Recently, I think this year, we didn't encounter one.
Why? And that makes it rampant.
Not the last year, it was happening.
December to January.
Yeah. They're out on here. They're out on some up in
I was helped with them. The past when it was happening, we're not getting this. Every time it happened, we come around with it.
The new constable that we posted in the last evening, by last year,
all of them are gone. And they are gone.
And they move.
division, but I don't have officers.
But you have a division commander?
Yes, active.
Is the district commander in fact active? It's time to be delivered.
No,
you're not joking. We understand.
Yes, sir.
Because you are laughing. They're acting. You want him to stop this?
No.
Enjoying, you know.
That's a ceremonial.
Yeah, you are enjoying ceremonial.
Yes,
you are enjoying ceremonial. I want the boy. Yours is important. You go to officers meeting, you address it with your boy. And we're giving opportunity to the boys. They have never seen an IGP coming to their level to talk to them. You are taking the thing out of them. Wonderful. I'm 12 constables brought here within 2 years. They haven't been finished their promotion. Probation, all of them have been transferred without the replacement. That's why I'm hot for it. I want to know why should it be. Who they think they are. You can come and get out of the place and do us to work with you. So we should find out who they are.
Yes.
And I want to get to the bottom of
it. Yes.
Any other thing? Any other? Listen, how long have you been here?
9 months.
Okay. But within that... What are you supposed to have the next?
The next. But within the region, almost in the previous time.
And still counting. And still counting.
Yes, sir.
To where?
To the secretary at the book.
How many years are left for you to...
Left 2 years, sir.
And where do you come from?
I come from the mine.
I won't send you to secretary. I won't all send you to secretary.
Thank you, sir.
They are coming out the new policy. 1 year, 1.5 years to one year, 1.5 years. 1.5 years, 1 year to 1.5 years to get into your tactical retirement. They are coming out the new policy. They give you the option why you want to serve so that you can work yourself out of the organization. Comfortable. Can't send you to any place then, at the end of the day, it becomes a bigger problem. Okay? I'm going to get there.
So.
Wherever you want to retire, they will send you to a closer station for you, where you can get closer to what you end up at. Okay.
So I'm concerned about you have been able to left with the last.
About ourselves, we don't have to mess us.
Summer.
Yes, we are proud of all of you. You are doing a very great job for this country. Look at the time of day, and you people are still firm, solidly on the ground, ensuring that there is no other spirit in your party and its environment. Do not think that the effort that you have been putting in, the sacrifices that you have been putting in, is not noticed at all. It is noticed. That is why the ID left his office 3 days ago with all of us, and we came into this region, and we have been touring together with your regional commander and your other colleagues for the past 3 days. And for the past 3 days, if you total all the sleep that any one of us, it's no more than 10 hours. It is just to let you know that we're going to see it. The 3 days is to afford us the opportunity to get in touch with all of you and for the IG to personally tell you that we appreciate the good work that you are doing. All I will encourage you is keep on doing your very best. Continue to serve the good people of our country, of this region, and of this division and district with passion. Serve them with respect and serve them with civility. Continue to do your very best for them. I keep saying that policing is like worship. It's a form of worship. And if you do it and do it very well in line with the rules and regulations of the service, the blessings that will come your way will be unimaginable. The blessings will even transcend you and go to your children, go to your children's children, and yet even generations yet above. So let us perform this our work with fear and trembling. Let us take this work seriously. Let us avoid the things that make the public dissatisfied with us. One of them is extortion. Let us stop it totally. Extortion can only bring about cases. Just like if you serve properly, we get blessings for it. If you also go about extorting or doing anything that will make the people happy, the amount of cases for us. So let us go about personal. Professionalism should be the watch word. Let us endeavor strictly in line with the rules and regulations of the service. The IG sent a circular out that all of us will have our names embossed on our uniform. And I think your police officer has already mentioned that we could arrange and get some tailor at the local. But I also want to encourage you, every opportunity you get, make sure you get the box. It is very, very important. If you look at all of us, that we all have it. So do your best. Try to get your name box on your uniform. That will make us look very professional in everything that we do. Because in your interactions with members of the public, the moment they see your name in boss, then straight away they'll see that yes, this is a professional officer who has nothing to hide. Because if you can display your name, you have nothing to hide. Yes, you are simply telling the world that I have nothing to hide. I am here to serve you with professionalism. I'm not here to do anything which will amount to unprofessional conduct. So let us take that one aboard and get it done. I think the deadline given is March. Next month. That's next month. By the ending of next month, all of us will endeavor to have a boss. Once again, I wish to commend you for the sacrifices that you have been putting in for this country and for this service. Let us continue to work together to project the image of the Ghana Police Service. We have started on a very good note, and so far I believe each and every one of you can attest to the fact that the image of our service is gradually recovering from where it was I believe you can all attest to that. And the way you get out there and you hear some of the good things about the service, I believe you feel good. So let us continue on that path. Let us continue to do the right thing. Let us continue to avoid the negative things. And I believe we continue to be able to do the service. Improve on it day by day. Once again, we wish you the best. You are all heroes.
Thank you very much. We wish you well. Okay. And I'm saying, this is Commander.
Yes, sir.
I'm saying about three ladies there. The woman would, somebody would give her a beach. And you have been trying to people have given me because they cannot get it. But this is an innocent person to come back home out. How giving to people for the person? And the person you see. And there's every indication that in the mind. You have done some preparation to find out that he's lying. And I know some person kept there because literacy has made their career life. Okay, when you get to Massa, I will call you so that you give him somebody. Carry it. He's arrested. He has given you evidence that he's not going to send somebody to him. He has two children. Send them home. And that means. They say this is the person who said I give it to the person. Before the person say yes, and giving them by yourself to him. You see the person support. The person is like, he doesn't see the money to go and go home to 100 or something. Say the person is there. And they do right. You know, touch human feeling the way we look at issues. There's another woman there who said, the husband went to take some children or something. And the woman was happy. It didn't evident that you get that you are part of it. You get a conviction. And the husband has run away. And then the woman, or the vulnerable one, is the one being held. Look at this issue. No, listen. Did the case work? We want them to get the evidence to court. What about the one who wants to court? I'm going to go to the house.